7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Snappers, this Charlamagne, and of course Willie Earl. Well, y'all know we're going on a mini vacation, and we want you guys to behave yourselves until we come back. Y'all hang out with the Jacksons now. Enjoy. See you later.
Bro.
Hey, bro.
That's not my name.
What the name is? What your name is?
My name is Louise, and you know that.
Okay, Louise, take over there. Sit down, Louise.
They got a couple chairs in here that we can sit down on.
Oh, yeah? I guess so.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
You can help me, but I can't help you now.
Oh, you can't help me no more?
I've been mad all these years. I can't help you no more. You're on your own now. I guess I can call the senior. I'm going to call put you in the nursing home.
No, babe, don't do
don't
me
like that. Don't you touch me, mama. Before I left, we did all the back in the day.
And you know, I still like the back of the phone.
I'm scared of that thing. Get out of the way now.
You know you like that thing.
No, I'm scared of it. I'm old. I don't like looking at nothing old. I want something young.
Yeah, I am young.
Young.
See, I just moved in, bitch.
Yeah, that's good. I'm going to have my heart attack now.
Okay. All right. You help me, baby.
Well, you couldn't pull out your own chair?
Thank you, baby. I sure appreciate you. Oh.
With the same age, you get around like that?
You know, I had a rough life out there.
You got it?
Yeah, baby, I sure appreciate you.
That's not one like this. People think you're my mama.
No, you know that ain't true.
How old you look?
Well, you don't look too young yourself.
I'm young.
How? With a nose like that, I know you ain't young.
Yeah, I'm young. I just like that. I bought that nose.
You didn't buy that nose
yeah,
like
I did
that.
Buy that old woman.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Anyway, what we doing these folks out?
You know we supposed to be sitting for them while they go on a little mini vacation.
We can pay for this?
No, baby, it's just, you know, you help us one to another.
I at least offer us a bologna sandwich or something.
Well, we might have to go check the refrigerator.
Oh, I do that later. I don't know, but what we supposed to be doing? What that camera doing in my face like that?
Oh,
like
no, it's like they got security set up in this thing.
What? Did it so-called do some thing called like a Duke the Tube, whatever it called?
Duke the Tube, the Duke the Tube, or some kind of tube, something other like that. You know, they got all this technology and don't really know too much.
We supposed to take it over for them?
That's what they say, but baby, we so old, we don't know nothing about this stuff.
Yeah, all the time we've been their neighbors. And if our first time in their house, what made them want to do that now?
You know it.
They got some nice front and stuff.
Yeah, though. I see. Your shoulder is pretty clean and his smells real fresh.
Yeah, but I don't know what to do. I mean, I'm kind of lost when it comes to dookie tube.
Yeah, you know, baby, we don't know nothing about this stuff. Got all these lights and things on up in here, blinding us to death.
Yeah, I know. I already got a headache now.
I bet they let the bill go be high.
Yeah, but... I don't know what's going on in this place, though. This place looks... I remember nothing like this, though.
You know what? I wonder why they give us no place look like this.
Well, I don't know. After all these years, woman, I can't believe I married somebody look crazy like you.
But, baby, I don't know why I married you. It's because I loved you.
No, you said because I was stylish, not because you loved me.
You still is stylish. Look at you all looking nice and crisp, Dad.
Crisp? That's like some chicken. I ain't no chicken woman.
Look, now, don't you start me now.
You're too old for that.
I had to stick my foot up so far in here. You ain't gonna know which way you turn.
Who will I turn?
That's what I
said. I used the bathroom. It's gonna turn out then. I used the bathroom, or the west room, whatever you called it.
Now, you know, you just is crazy.
Who you talk to? Well, yeah, but, Well, he didn't tell me nothing. He ain't left me no bill, nothing. What's wrong with him, man? Crazy?
I don't know what's wrong with him. I tell you, these youngsters, they just take off and going on by their business.
You talk to Shirley, man?
I talked to her yesterday.
What's she talking about? She's coming back.
They said they might be gone for a week or so.
A week or so?
Yes.
Well, who gonna take care of her? Why they gone?
Well, baby, I guess we better go and check on our own house, you know?
Yeah, make sure I do it tonight, though, yeah, because this is the last, this is all of a sudden thing. I ain't used to all this.
Yeah, you know, because I gotta go to my hair appointment. I ain't been there in a while.
Well, yeah, they got my nerves bad. I gotta smoke me a cigarette.
Baby, I don't know if you can smoke in them house.
Okay, but I just put it in my mouth to look cool then.
Oh, then what you gonna do?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Drop my cigarette,
Leroy,
there.
Leroy, don't do that, baby.
All right, now.
Okay.
So, yeah. Well, I don't know what's going on here.
Yeah, I know, baby. Oh, you know the Meals on Wheels come today.
Say what?
The Meals on Wheels.
A deer on wheels? What the devil is that?
Baby, I say the Meals on Wheels, they coming today. To deliver us our food.
You said the police looking for me?
No, Leroy, I didn't say that, baby. I said the Meals on Wheels. You know, they come and they bring us hot, delicious meals.
Oh, for the old folks. You talking about that? Yeah. Oh, okay, I said the police looking for me.
And you know, we gotta go to get our commodities today, baby.
I thought you just started getting up things, you know.
No, you know you like that, Leroy. You know we're going to get our commodities.
Yeah, I know, but that's time I started, because I don't like them like that.
You know, they had that nice cheese and that kind.
Yeah, that government cheese.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I don't want them like that.
Oh, you don't want that?
Not no more. No, let's just turn around and give it away, though, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it gave us plenty of rice and syrups and, you know, that milk and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
And they got some juice in there out here.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I know what that thing there is there.
What's that?
That's a camcorder, ain't it?
That's a who?
A camcorder, you know, back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
So they recorded us now. I forgot, you my wife, what's your name?
You know my name, Louise.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can be forgetting, you know.
I know, baby.
I thought it was Lizzie or somebody. I don't know what
your name is. That's
so strange. They've been so long, like they forget their name, you know. That's not like Santa Claus. What are you? I tell you, there's some good folks, though.
They some good people. Every time really I appreciate see where
y'all give me, you let me borrow some money, I still owe them to this day.
They ain't that right.
That's why he got us sitting at the house knocking. He said we owe him money, so he let us take care of the house up here.
Oh, ain't that Sean?
Well, I tell you, I get tired of it. Me and Willie, we didn't have to have it out then.
I know that's right.
That wasn't funny.
Yeah, well, that was pretty money, funny. Man.
You want something? Oh, okay.
No, you know, I got it up a long time ago.
Okay.
You know, when you get my age and you got all them problems going on, you just leave that alone now.
Yeah. So, how does that work? Do we supposed to talk to the people or just look crazy?
I don't know. If that's the case, they just think we some foreign people. Just
well, I tell you what, I got some things we can talk about, though.
What's that?
You know, I heard about that, they kind of cut them old folks off. They Social Security in 2031, something like that.
Is that right?
Now, what we gonna do when they do that?
I don't know, because that sure would be a shame, because we need our
little. I know what we might have to do. You might have to go back and get on that stripper pole.
That who?
That stripper. You know, back in the day, you used to be a stripper.
Shoot, if I get on a stripper pole, you'll have a heart attack.
Oh, no, you go back and you say when I met you, that's what you were doing.
No, I didn't say that. I said I was just stripping for you in the bedroom.
You know, I was hustling. I was selling some of that.
You were selling that dope?
I was selling that sticker stuff, you know.
Oh, no, is that right?
Yeah. I say, you know, we'll take care of your house, though. I tell you what, they gotta have some food in here or something, man.
Yeah, you know. Well, I guess we better go try to get something put on our stomachs, because we can't just keep sitting like this with all these lights and stuff on. I better run that.
Oh, so I didn't sleep at night like that on lights on.
Oh, no, it looked like a big old spotlight in there.
You know it, like they had a concert or something.
You know it. That's a shame for God. I bet they let the bill be $200.
Oh, yeah, probably more than that.
I bet they had to go up there on Central Street up there and get assistance.
How come my apartment don't look like this?
I know, it just... It's all nice.
Yeah, they got us all broke down. I think cockroaches and everything in there.
You know, we're going to have to get us out of here.
Get some of that waste before you know it.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Yeah. But you try to dress like me, woman?
You know, you picked this out for me.
Oh, yeah. I bought this last year for Christmas, then.
Yeah, sure did.
Yeah.
I sure appreciate you.
What you plan on doing for? I hope they be coming back in time enough for Halloween, man.
Yeah, I know it, because we're going to be up in here.
Yeah. So, before we go on, you got anything nice to say about Shirley and Willie?
Well, I can say there's some kind of people, I tell you the truth. They so loving and they help everybody.
Oh yeah? They who's over here first, us or them?
You know, we was here before them.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, there's some youngsters.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. They just play like the old man. Yeah.
Well, I guess we better get on the body.
Well, they got hungry now, you know, and I don't know what they got in there. Like I said, might have to order some, what do you call it? Take and go. What do you call it? Take and go?
Oh, you know.
I take or something.
You know how to do that, baby.
Might call on the cellular phone, you know.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I think it's a pay phone around the corner. Unless they
got they got a pay phone?
Yeah, unless they got something little around here.
They got the one that you still the dial with, like, with the...
Well, the little second thing.
Yeah, yeah, that's
why
I like them. I don't like the new technology.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Well,
baby, let's go see if we make something. All right, let's make sure you be all right now.
Okay,
baby.
Don't
tell William chill now.
Oh, shoot, they got money, they rich.
Yeah, they're looking like a nice, like
this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I tell you the truth.
And you gonna say bye to the people? Whatever their name is.
Oh, bye, Dookie, too. Dookie. Bye. We see you. You people later.
Yeah. What will it call them? Young slapper wappers or something?
That's
yeah,
something, man.
Yeah. All right. I gotta hit myself.
Okay.
So, Uncle Saul, woman.
Okay, I gotta leave, brother.
All right.
Okay.
Well, guess we'll see y'all some other time right
there. See y'all later.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.